Joy is one of the top words that people use to describe him.
This is Matt King.
There was laughter everywhere he went.
A man on a mission to change the world through art, which is certainly something the 37-year-old has accomplished. King passed away on Saturday, July 9th. Details of his death have not been released, only that it was sudden, leaving the community in absolute shock.
He was a very larger-than-life artist.
Described as a true visionary, King's creative mind is behind the creation of Meow Wolf. The art exhibition is an immersive experience of light, visuals, and sound. Trippy, psychedelic, brilliant, beautiful, unique. Onlookers can't quite put their finger on how to describe the mind-bending art, and that's all part of its appeal, with millions wanting to experience it. Denver's location called Convergence Station, taking onlookers to another world.
Right now we are in Numina, which is a swamp world.
Aaron Barnes with Meow Wolf, devastated by the loss, but showing Fox 31 some of King's masterpieces, including the Gothic Cathedral and Wormhole.
In light of the fact that he's left this earth, it's actually kind of beautiful and poetic.
Meow Wolf Denver opened in September last year, and just last month celebrated its 1 millionth customer. Denver exhibits are still open to the public. However, internal operations have stopped this week for employees to grieve.
To say that it's a loss for Meow Wolf is like an understatement.
Barnes and others taking solace in being surrounded by his art that will last a lifetime.